Auburn talent. I'm going to go with Florida. It's the one. Connor Hay for Florida and Shinji Riga Kuda. Who won the 100 for Auburn at 3. Jack Nowlin for the Bulldogs at 4. Ty Babinick for Auburn at 5. Jordan Carrison winner at 6. Plainsman's Evan McInerney in 7. And UGA's Tommy Struther will round out the field in lane number 8. NCAA Championship qualifying time, Devin Simmons, 200-yard backstroke, 152.61 for the A standard, 158.434 for Rindo consideration. Top out of the country so far this year, 156.51, turned in by Virginia Tech's A.J. Pouch. And at that point, Jack Dowlin, currently sitting 12th nationally. We'll have the lead. He and Reed McCoon to the only scores under a minute at the 100 split. Second, or Auburn in third place is going to go to Jordan Connor Hay down here in lane number 2.